A man from Southwick was killed in a motorcycle crash in Suffield, Connecticut last week. Suffield Police Captain Christopher McKee identified the victim as 50-year-old David Gould of Southwick. Suffield and state police are continuing to look into what led up to the deadly accident, which was reported on August 30th after Gould and his motorcycle were found in the tobacco fields on Warnertown Road. Police said that the accident could have happened days before the grim discovery.